Al-Masih Maud alayhi salatu wasalam also mentioned something very interesting. He says that the whole Quran is, that's the route the Holy Quran takes as well, in terms of providing or enabling man to progress from his very basic state to a spiritual state. And that's why we see a lot of the verses of the Holy Quran or the injunctions pertain to or relate to our social behavior, as Qudus Sahib just mentioned about eating, drinking, standing, walking, our marriage, so on and so forth. All these very basic actions that we do in our life, Islam curtails them, it guides us, so that those actions then become moral conditions. And then Hazrat Masih Maud then speaks about the moral conditions and how the Holy Quran speaks about these moral conditions and how to improve them to get to the ultimate stage of our spiritual state. And he says that there are two types, or the moral qualities that the Holy Quran addresses or tries to improve can fall under two heads. And he says that the first are those moral qualities that enable a person to discard evil. So the first one is that enables a person to discard evil, and the second one, he says, are the moral qualities that enable him to do good.